$5 Longgully Helen. Drew outside at last run. The light on. Set to go. Best of luck, putters. Race 11. This is the last at Gawler. We're set. Racing, good line away, speed, Chucky Brown's driving it to find the lead. Chucky Brown gets clear from Longgully Helen, and behind those next, Alan Punter. Then came Emily Dryad, then Jack in Black, behind those, Casino, Ready Successor, and back at the tail, Roscoe Fields, but it's Chucky Brown coming to the turn clear. Second is Longgully Helen, but down the straight, Chucky Brown brings up a double for Ken Gill. Chucky Brown first, Longgully Helen second, Emily Dryad third, then Alan Punter. Behind those came Jack in Black from Ready Successor, Roscoe Fields and Casino back at the tail end. The time here is 22:73. After the running of race number 11, numbers are 5, 1, 3 and fourth home number 2. 5, Chucky Brown, Ken Gill, the owner-trainer, a Black Dog, February 2016, Fabregas, Liza Brown, number 5. Second, going to 1, Longgully Helen, Paula Herndon. And third to 3, which is Emily Dryad for Judy Hurley. So the numbers are 5, 1, 3 and 2 after the running of the last, race 11 here at Gawler.